Hey everybody, so today I have a pretty big Target haul. I have this big bag and I also have this big bag. So there's a lot of stuff that I have to show you, and basically all of it is either for the nursery or clothes for Elliot, and I think I have one outfit for Abby. So let's just get started. So in the first bag, I have these storage containers, and these are actually for the nursery. We're gonna put them in the containers, and since my theme is like gray, yeah, it matches. Since my theme is gray, we're gonna use that to store the clothes so I can have an updated nursery tour, and I just got three. So yeah, those are those. I got this really, really cute outfit set. It comes with this shirt that says, "This is how I roll," and it has armadillos. And then these really cute yellow shorts. And this really cute button-up that you can't really see, but it's there, it's in the back. And it's 0 to 3 months, and it's by Cat and Jack. And if you want to buy it, here is the price. This is the only newborn thing that I got. It's really cute. It's this romper and it has these really cute pockets. It's a actually, I don't really know what animal that is. And it has, the tripod just got really messed up. And it has this really cute bib, like a bandana bib. So this outfit's really nice. And again, it's by Cat and Jack. Here's the price tag. Oh, it says $0.00. I don't know why it says that. But that's weird. Oh no, here's the price tag. And it's by Cat and Jack, like I said. Whew, it's hot in here. Okay, this is one of the most adorable things ever. It's a romper, and it's a shark romper. Look at the hood. The hood is so cute. It has like shark teeth and a little shark fin, and then it also has fins on this side. Here is the price tag. So yeah, that's for Eli, obviously. We have this really cute outfit. It's also by Cat and Jack. It says Brave Little Dude, and it has these shorts. Here's the price tag. Then we have this adorable, adorable outfit. It says World Changer, and this is also by Cat and Jack. And here are the pants. These aren't shorts, they're more like capris. It's kind of big for 0 to 3 months, actually. Then we have this outfit that says Local Surf Legend, and it has these pants. I got him a lot of summer clothes since summer is coming up. And here's this tag, and this, oh, this is by Carter's. I thought this was by Cat and Jack, but it's still super cute. And I really like tank tops on him because his arms are full, which is like really nice. Okay, then I got this outfit in newborn. I'm not sure if it's going to fit him. I mean, I hope it does. It kind of looks big. It comes with these pants and this button-up shirt that says Handsome. This is also by Cat and Jack. Here's the tag. So yeah, I'm really hoping that fits him. Then the last thing I got was this adorable Carter's outfit. I love this color for girls, and I actually got 0 to 3 months because Abby's arms are not full. So this can be for Elliot if one day I want to just dress him like a girl. And plus, I might get a 0 to 3 month girl in the future. So yeah, I just could not leave it. The back is like opened and it comes with these bubble pants. It was just too cute not to get. So yeah, that is everything that I got from Target. I hope you liked this video. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and request more videos down below. Bye, guys.